I will do it, I will.
Referee in the centre of the field, and the county semi-final is underway. Michael Cleary up towards that side of the field. Getting a stick to there is Patrick Donahoe. Cleared out the field by Michael Perdue. Out towards this side of the field, it comes towards Damien Fogarty. Half hits that one, picked up there by Joe O'Leary. Keeps it on the ground, only to Michael Cleary. Michael Cleary across to the centre field to Chris Bonner, and that looks like being the first score. It's gone in, and it's gone to the left and wide. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out towards the centre-back position, picked up by Ramey Ryan and sent to the left and sent wide. It's a wide apiece here in Semple Stadium in this county senior hurling semi-final. Testing 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, Banjo. Christy McLaughlin's puck out towards this side of field. Chris trying to get a stick to over there. It was Chris Bonner out to the comes to this side of field. It comes to Eire Og, and they send it in towards the centre to Robbie Foley. Cleared out the field by Cashel King Cormacs. Only comes to Michael Cleary. Sends it up towards the far corner of the field. Michael Perdue racing for it. Over there is Derek Quinn. And the ball sent out at the expense of a 65. Five to be taken by John Kennedy. Sends it in towards Robbie Tomlinson. Out it comes a little bit to Eddie Tucker. Has difficulty in lifting, a loose man outside him decides to send it across towards the corner towards John Heffernan. Cleared out by Liam Barron. Out it comes to this side of feed to the number 10. That's Kevin Tucker. Sends it in. Comes off the post, and there is the cornerback Michael Perdue. To clear the ball out to the far side of field. Picked up on the far side of field by the corner forward Colin Bonner. Sends it across towards the direction of Ramey Ryan. Out on this side of the field with James O'Donoghue's pulls. It comes off the post. Ramey Ryan backing for it there. Conor Donovan backing for it there. Paul Kennedy, and eventually in the hands of Christy McLaughlin, the goalkeeper. Out to this side of the field. A bright opening by both teams. The ball comes to this side of the field. The referee penalising the Eire Og man for a flick before the ball. So it's a free to Cashel King Cormacs. Timmy Maloney with the resultant free. 65 metres out from the Eire Og goal, sends it in. Is this the opening score? Yes, it is. Timmy Maloney, the scorer. Christy McLaughlin's back out towards the far side of the field. One there by Conor Bonner. Coming up the field, sending in towards the centre. Out comes the cornerback Paul Kennedy. Paul Kennedy shortens the bit on the stick, sends it up towards the centre towards Eddie Tucker. Backs it down ahead of TJ Connolly. Picking up there is the full forward. He's off to the far side of the field. Send in towards the centre. Backing for it in there is the fullback Patrick Donahue. He's the captain of Cashel King Cormacs. The ball coming back to him via his wing back, Joe O'Leary, and the ball sent up towards the centre. Pulled along there by John Kennedy towards this side of the field. Conhow trying to get a stick to it, didn't succeed on that occasion. The ball with Sean Donahue sends it in towards the full forward position. Picked up inside by Ramey Ryan, or James O'Donoghue actually. James O'Donoghue sending it in. And O'Donovan getting a hand to it, sending it into his cornerback, the old copy. Out towards this side of the field and over the sideline. Sideline cut on this side of the field to be taken by Timmy Maloney. right across the centre towards the direction of Colin Bonner. Staying with him there is John Kennedy. Sends it out towards the centre, picked up there by the full forward Robbie Tomlinson. Leaves it outside him, beat there on the far side of the field by Colin Bonner. It's Colin coming up across to the centre to his brother Aylby. Sends it in towards the corner, towards Colin. A combination of the Bonners combining on that occasion. The ball blocked down by the Eire Og men, cleared out by John Kennedy. Out to Con Howard. Con Howard half hits that one across to the side of the field. Coming across the field will be TJ Connolly. Leaves it there, Chris Howard gets it. Chris Bonner gets it. The Eire Og man for a late challenge, so it's a free to Cashel King Cormac's. TJ Connolly half hits that one. Up towards his midfielder, Willie Fitzell. Willie pursued all the way there on the far side of the field by Eddie Tucker. Gets it eventually to Con Howard. Con sends it right across to the far side of the field, transmission of Dara Quinn. Dara who scored a goal in the quarter-final, the ball falls back there to Michael Perdue across the centre to TJ Connolly. TJ has a loose man outside him, and the referee has going to have a word, I think, with Chris Bonner. Yes, the referee having a quick word there with Chris Bonner. Resultant free, send in. Christy McLaughlin grabs it under the post. Good save by Christy McLaughlin. That one coming in from Timmy Maloney. Clears the ball out to the far side of feed. Picked up on the far side of feed by Sean O'Donoghue. Sends it up towards the corner, towards A.B. Bonner. A.B. Bonner has shot. This one goes right across the goal. It's gone over by A.B. Bonner. The second point for Cashel King Cormac. That one coming from play by A.B. Bonner. Into the white helmet when they're closing it.
Yeah,
Christy McLaughlin's puck out towards the 45 metre line. Up goes A.B. Bonner, cleared on there by John Kennedy across the centre, picked up by Chris Bonner. Gets it in towards Robbie Tomlinson, keeps it on the ground. Derek Quinn racing for there with Michael Perdue. Perdue going back to pick up the pieces. He's the left cornerback, getting it out to this side of the field towards TJ Connolly. The high feed in centre half back. Sends it in towards the centre. 8 minutes gone in the first half. The ball falls for Damien Fogarty. Fogarty sends it in, and he has into the hands of goalkeeper Christy McLaughlin. Damien Fogarty making an appearance on the Cashel side this afternoon. The ball in the centre of the field there, pulled by Sean O'Donoghue across to this side of the field. Racing to get out is the corner forward, James O'Donoghue. Batting for him there with him is Paul Kennedy. Very close to the sideline. Stay made for a moment, and the referee, I think, will throw the ball in. A throw in on the 20 metre line. The ball eventually sent out over the sideline, a line ball to Nenagh Arrow. Sideline cut, Sean O'Donoghue to get a hand to it, that's good there. Chris Bonner gets it, across to the far side of feet to Kevin Tucker, brings it down nicely. Outside him is his brother Eddie, decides to send it in towards the John Heffernan in the corner. Now it comes to Timmy Malone, or to TJ Connolly. TJ gets it and sends it up towards the corner forward position towards Bonner. Out comes Rainey Ryan from a full back, from a full forward position. Sends it in, Christy McLaughlin brings it down under the post. And clears it out towards this side of feet, towards the direction of Con Howard and Willie Fitzell. Fitzell brings it down out across to this side of feet. It comes to the number 11, that's Michael Cleary. Michael Cleary heading out towards John Heffernan. Liam Barron. Liam Barron in possession, takes the challenge, holds onto the ball, gets rid of it to TJ. TJ Connolly across to the far side of feet to Conor Bonner, and he completes the clearance for Cashel Lowe. Up towards the side of feet. picked up there by Damien Fogarty, sent in low. Christian McLaughlin coming for a column ball and tries to get to it, and the ball eventually goes out over the end line and wide. Just watching the Eire Og team, another switch on the Eire Og team. I see that Con Howard is now gone to wing forward. Robbie Tomlinson at centre of the field. A Harrow 1, a foot on Eire Og. The ball out towards the centre of the field. TJ Connolly in possession. Gets it only a little bit to Michael Cleary. He half hits that one towards Kevin Tucker on the far side of the field with Amy Aaron. Conan Bonner wins it. Gets it back to Eddie Tucker. Eddie looks up, sends it in, and he has sent it into the goalkeeper's hands. On the far side of the field. Purdue clearing it forward. Cashel out towards Damien Fogarty. Back to the centre, Chris Bonner keeps it along the ground. Calls Robbie Tomlinson, Robbie to Eddie Tucker. Sidestep the defender, gets it in towards John Heffron, trying to keep it on the ground. TJ Connolly clearing it up for Cashel. Up towards this side of field. Picked up there nicely by Remy Ryan, and the referee penalises the Eire Og for the foul of Remy Ryan, so it's a free to Cashel to be taken by Timmy Maloney. Timmy Maloney with the resultant free, sends it in, and he has sent it all the bar. The second free for Timmy Maloney, the second point for Timmy Maloney. Cashel have three, and Eire Og have yet to register a score here in Semple Stadium. 11 minutes gone in the first half. Ball on the far side of the field, pulled by Michael Cleary to Kevin Tucker, sends it up towards the full forward, who is now Con Howard. There's a little bit out towards Robbie Tomlinson, back to centre to Michael Cleary, and we have out now Kevin Tucker. Kevin Tucker in possession, shot half blocked down, still Kevin showing the ball, getting it in the hand, sending it right across the square to the far side of the field to Robbie Tomlinson. Tomlinson in possession is fouled, so it's a free to Eire Og Nenagh, and I suppose Michael Cleary. Michael with the shot, and this one is the opening score for Eire Og. Michael Cleary, the scorer. 12 minutes and 46 seconds of the first half. The first score comes for Eire Og through Michael Cleary. The ball on the far side of feed. John Kennedy gets a stick to it. Balls for Sean O'Donoghue, sends it around the edge of the square. Christy McLaughlin alert to it and getting it out to the this side of field despite the efforts there of James O'Donoghue. The ball comes to Robbie Tomlinson, numbers mean nothing on both of these sides. The ball pulled there to Kevin Tucker, to Darragh Quinn. Darragh Quinn to Con Howard, wearing number 6, playing at full forward. Tries to flick it outside him, succeeds to Kevin Tucker, sends it in, and he has sent it up for Eddie Tucker. He has sent it over the bar. Eddie Tucker, the scorer. Eddie, the scorer from play. Eire Og half forward line Reed, Robbie Tomlinson, Eddie Tucker and Kevin Tucker. The puck out by Quivino Sulewine, Colvara Cashel the moon. In the hands of Remy Ryan and his foul, so it's a free to Cashel to be taken by Timmy Maloney. Three points on the board for Cashel. Send in low, blocked inside by the fullback Conor O'Donovan. On his knees, wins the free, so it's a free out to Eire Og. And certainly Tim Maloney was aiming for the top right hand corner of the Eire Og net, but the alert was the fullback Conor O'Donovan. Donovan's free out to the side of the field to Chris Bonner. Picked up there by Robbie Foley. Right across the centre towards Tucker. Picked up on the far side of the field by Sean O'Donoghue, sent up towards the cornerback position, and pushed in on the back of Noel Coffey, so it's a free out to Nenagh. John Kennedy with the resultant free. Sends it up towards the side of feed. Robbie Tomlinson got a stick to it. Steering it out to the feet. The side of feed is patted on a hoodie. Full back. And the captain of Cashel coming very close to the sideline. His bomber picks it up. Sends it right across the centre to a loose man. That loose man is Kevin Tucker. Evades the tackle of Poland Bonner. Sends it in. And he has sent it up. A good score by Kevin Tucker. And both of the Tucker brothers now have scored. They're both coming from play. Eire Og have now drawn level here at Semple Stadium after 15 minutes of the first half. The ball out towards the centre forward position. Chris Bonner keeps it on the ground too. Kevin Tucker across to the side of feet to John Heffernan. Getting ahead of the quarterback, Liam Barron, coming out the field, and it flicks it outside to Eddie. Eddie Tucker looks up, sends it in, the distance, the accuracy, but it's gone to the left and it's gone wide. That's the second wide for Eire Og Nenagh. O'Sullivan's puck out towards the side of feed, and the referee has penalised Michael Cleary there for the pull on Sean O'Donoghue. And certainly Michael Cleary not to blame on that occasion. It looks like Sean came in from behind him. Timmy Maloney with the resultant free. The 70 metre line nearest to his foot. Send it in, and he has sent it all over. Timmy Maloney the scorer. 3 points from that man, Timmy Maloney's, of Cashel's total of four. They lead by 1 point after 17 minutes of the first half. Christy McLaughlin's puck out towards the centre of the field. John Kennedy gets a stick to it up towards the far side of the field. Colin Bonner in possession. Right across towards the side of the field towards Colin. Colin beaten over there by Chris Bonner, and the referee penalises Chris Bonner for the challenge, so it's a free to Cashel. Chris Bonner having his name taken by referee Tommy Londrigan. Timmy Maloney on his own, or on his own 70 metre line, sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Timmy Maloney the scorer. A 2 point lead for Cashel. They now lead by 5 points to 3 here in Semple Stadium. Cashel playing with the aid of the breeze in the first half. The ball off this side of field. Trying to get a stick to there was Willie Fitzell. Cleared up by Kevin Tucker. Up towards the corner, picked up by Pat O'Donoghue. Close to the sideline in the hands of Kevin Tucker. Sends it in. Kevin O'Sullivan waiting for it to come down inside. The referee penalises the Cashel man for a challenge on Dara Quinn. That's Michael Perdue. So it's a 20 metre free to Eire Og to be taken by Michael Cleary. Just looking along the sideline, it's Pat Joe Whelan who coaches the Eire Og side. He's from Offaly, and it's Justin McCarty who trains or coaches the Cashel side, and he's from Cork. Michael with the result, and free, a shot comes off the post. Cleary a second attempt, and oh! Oh by Michael Cleary! Certainly a rip-roaring shot by Michael Cleary. Come off the post, the first attempt of Cleary there to take the lead on to the back of the net. One goal and three for Nenagh, 5 points for Cashel. And will this game now begin to come to life? The ball cleared out by Noel Coffey, out towards the Robbie Tomlinson, pulled there by Colin Bonner, across the centre, sent there by Damien Fogarty, hops and goes out over the end line and wide. Christy McLaughlin's puck out. Pulled there by Michael Cleary to Dara Quinn. Dara Quinn, a loose man outside him, is Eddie Tucker. Eddie very close to the far side and sends it in towards John Heffernan. In possession, there's a jumping accident. He's getting the ball in the hand. Tries for the score himself, sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. John Heffernan, the scorer. with that score from John Heffernan, four of the Eire Og forward division have now got their name on the scoreboard. Law down there by Colin Bonner, our course direction of Colin Bonner. On this side of the field, racing over to get it is Chris Bonner, or Bonner as they call it. Half hits that one, tips it along the ground towards the direction of Eddie Tucker. Eddie in possession for Eire Og. Works inside the challenge, sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Eddie Tucker, the scorer. 2 points from the stick of Eddie Tucker of the scoreline reading 1-5 for Eire Og. Cashel 6 points, and we have 21, or 5 points, we have 21 minutes gone in the first half. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out. Plenty of height and distance into it, cleared out there by the cornerback Frank Moran. Out to the far side of the field to Kevin Tucker, and the referee penalises Kevin for over carrying, so it's a free in to Cashel to be taken by Timmy Maloney. Timmy with the free, it's gone in and gone all the way over. Timmy Maloney the scorer. That's the 5th point from Timmy Maloney of Cashel's total of 6. The other point coming from A.L.B. Bonner. Christy McLaughlin's puck out towards the side of feed. Bad down by Colin Bonner. Gets the ball to it across the centre to Michael Cleary. A.L.B. Bonner coming for it, but Michael gets it up towards Derek Quinn. Brings it off his stick. Wins possession on the far side of feed, being pursued by Michael Perdue. Quinn has shot, it's gone in, and it's tangled the goalkeeper there, Kevin O'Sullivan. Steers it out towards the centre. Frank Borden backing it under that one with Timmy Maloney. Trying to get a stick to it there with Noel Coffey. Gets it a little bit out to this side of feet. Cashel coming for it, getting it through A.B. Bonner. Still A.B. batting for it. In the hands of O'Donoghue, the corner forward. Gets it in towards the side of feet, towards Fogarty. Damien Fogarty shot locked down by a combination of Eire Og men, and back there is Michael Staley getting it out towards the centre of the field. Out towards Kevin or Eddie Tucker. Won there by Colin Bonner, and Colin wins the free. Timmy Maloney with the resultant free has sent it in, but he sent it over the bar. Yes, it is. The umpire took a long time to make up his mind. It's over the bar. Timmy Maloney the scorer. 6 points from the stick of Timmy Maloney. Cashel have 7 points. Nenagh have 1-5. Christy McLaughlin's puck out. 24 minutes gone in the second half. In the hands of Timmy Maloney for Cashel. Frank Morden staying with him, John Kennedy back there, Michael Cleary there. Licked the hole in it by John Kennedy out towards Kevin Tucker. Kevin Tucker across towards John Heffernan. Leaves the ball behind him. There is Con Howard who leaves the ball behind him. A ruck of players in there. The ball eventually comes to Eddie Tucker. Since Robbie Tomlinson, Robbie wearing the red helmet as well. Con Howard trying to hand pass it outside. And the second half back is TJ Connolly. He's penalised for fouling Con Howard, so it's a free to Michael Cleary. Michael, scorer of a goal to the point so far. Will this be another point to add to that one? The accuracy gone in, but it's gone to the left and it's gone wide. And certainly a missed opportunity by the sharpshooter Michael Cleary with 25 minutes gone in the first half. Pulled there by into the hands of Michael Cleary. Michael Cleary to Eddie Tucker. Eddie tries to get away from the challenge. Goes on his knees, gets it outside to his colleague, that's Robbie Tomlinson. Robbie sends it up towards the centre. Pat O'Donoghue comes out for it. pushed it out a little bit, staying with him is Con Howard, and the referee penalises the Con Howard for pushing, so it's a free to Cashel. Quite a sizeable crowd has gathered here for this semi-final of the Nenagh Co-op sponsored championship. The ball sent in by Timmy Maloney. This one has gone to the left and it's gone wide, and I suppose the number 11 on my right is sending to the left and wide, and the number 11 on my left is doing likewise. So the wides are level here at Semple Stadium, but the scoreboard reads Eire Og 1-5, Cashel 7 points. Theory pulling on that one there with Sean O'Donoghue on the far side of feed with Aidan Bonner. It'll be across the centre to a loose man is Timmy Maloney. Timmy working his way in, sends it. No! Goal by Timmy Maloney. Timmy Maloney, the scorer. A blistering shot to the back of the net. The ball came in from Aidan Bonner. Timmy Maloney ran onto the ball and ended in the back of the net. Cashel 1-7, Nenagh 1-5, and certainly now the crowd getting behind both teams. The ball out to the centre of the field to Colin Bonner. Walks away from the challenge of Chris Bonner. And the battle of the Bonners out there, won by the Cashel man. Timmy Maloney with the free. Between the 70 and the centre of the field. High distance accuracy, yes, Timmy Maloney the scorer. A 7th point from Timmy Maloney. Of Cashel's total of 1 goal and 8, 1-5 is Eire Og's total. 3 points between the teams. 28 minutes gone in the first half. Up to the side of the field it comes, to the hands of Robbie Tomlinson. Sends it towards the Chris. In there is Pat O'Donoghue, the fullback. Hits the head there of Con Howard. In towards Darrell Quinn, cleared out by Michael Perdue. Out to the far side of the field, racing back is John Kennedy. Leaving it instead to Noel Coffey. And Noel Coffey's delivery to the far side of the field. Out comes the wing back. Conal Bonner leaves the ball behind him. Picked up by Eddie Tucker on the far side of the field. Eddie in possession, flicks it in towards Michael Theory. Out comes Colin Bonner for Cashel. Bonner still in possession on the far side of the field. Staying with him is Kevin Tucker, sends it across towards the side of feet towards Fogarty. Damien Fogarty leaves the ball behind him. Referee waves play on. The ball falls for Frank Moran out towards the centre, towards the direction of Con Howard. And Pat O'Donoghue falls eventually for Colin Bonner. Back outside there to Fogarty. In there is Michael Theory and Chris Bonner. And the referee awards the free to the Eire Og men through Michael Theory. Michael, scorer of a goal on the point, sends this one in. Backs and forwards batting for Pat O'Donoghue, trying to get a stick to it. Picked up inside by the Cashelmen. They come out the feed through Joe O'Leary. Out on the far side of the field, sending it up along the far side of the field. Out comes Noel Coffey. He's the other cornerback, the opposite cornerback. Ball's there for John Kennedy. Sends it up towards the centre, towards Eddie Tucker. Gets away from TJ Connolly, but TJ gets the ball across to this side of the field to Colin Bonner. Colin sends it in towards the centre, towards Raimi Ryan. In there is Paul Kennedy for Eire Og. Gets it out to the far side of feed. Sean O'Donoghue up there for Cashel. Eddie Tucker gets it back in feed to Michael Theory. Michael Theory sends it up towards John Heffernan's corner. Cleared out the field by Pat O'Donoghue. Won there by the Colin Bonner. Colin Bonner out to the centre to TJ. TJ Connolly tries to get away from his marker. Half hits that one into the centre to full forward, number 14, Sean O'Donoghue sends it in, and he has sent it out to the left and wide. Sean O'Donoghue wearing 14, playing in the middle of the field. Another switch on the Eire Og team. Chris Bonner and Michael Cleary switch positions. We're in the 31st minute of the first half. The ball on the far side of the field brought down by John Kennedy. Back there is Willie Fitzell. Sends it in towards the corner. James O'Donoghue battling for it. The referee penalises him for pushing, so it's a free out to Eire Og. Conor O'Donoghue with the free. The scoreboard reads Nenagh 1 goal and 5 points. Cashel 1 goal and 8. We're in the 32nd minute of the first half, and there goes the half-time whistle. A half-time score which leaves us Eire Og Nenagh 1-5, Cashel 1-8. The performance of the two number 11s, Timmy Maloney for Cashel and Michael Cleary for Eire Og. This has been the hallmark of this first half. Referee about to throw in the ball for the start of the second half of the Nenagh Co-op sponsored Tipperary Senior Hurling semi-final, Cashel versus Eire Og Nenagh. Eddie Tucker keeps it on the ground in towards the full forward position. Cleared off by Michael Perdue. Staying with him is Dara Quinn. Perdue's delivery out to the far side of field. Close direction of Colin Bonner. Tucker gets a stick to it into the centre. Comes to Kevin Tucker. Sending it in. Kevin O'Sullivan, the goalkeeper, grabs it inside, going very close to the end line. Keeps the ball in play. Walks over play himself, but keeps the ball in play. Out on the far side of field, it's Michael Cleary. Sends it across towards the centre, towards Con Howard. Breaks it down nicely for Robbie Tomlinson. Falls for Dara Quinn. Sends it in, but he has sent it to the left and wide. And the referee is going to have a word with one of the mentors, I think, behind the goals, or certainly one of the players. He's going to have a word with John Heffernan. The name of John Heffernan is about to enter the referee's book. John felt that the Cashel goalkeeper had crossed the end line. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out towards the side of field. As I say, Cashel playing against the breeze in the second half. The ball there with Michael Cleary. Sean Lillehoe staying with him. Picked up on this side of field by Frank Moran. Gets the ball to it across the centre to Robbie Tomlinson. Tucker trying to get a stick to it. Back it comes to Frank Moran. Sends it in towards the full back and full forward position. The referee penalises John Heffernan for a push on the cornerback, Liam Barron. So it's a free out to Cashel. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out towards this side of field. Up goes Frank Moran, brings it down. Michael Cleary back there, picking the ball up on the far side of field. Gets it in towards the centre. Robbie Tomlinson coming for it there with the number five, that's Joe O'Leary. Tomlinson in possession, gets it a little bit out towards this side of field. Picked up by Liam Barron, shot blocked down by John Heffernan. Flicks it back into the centre to Robbie Tomlinson. A loose man outside him is Eddie Tucker. Slips as he goes for that one, gets it inside there, Joe O'Leary there. Also there is TJ Connolly. And Connolly gets the ball out towards this side of field. Out comes John Kennedy, the wing back for Eire Og. And clears the ball up towards the opposite end of the ground, but it's gone to the left and it's gone wide. Cashel, 1 goal and 8 points. And Nenagh, 1 goal and 5 after 2 minutes of the second half. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out towards the centre. High feeling by Colin Bonner. Falls for Eddie Tucker. Eddie sends it in. Has it got the distance, the accuracy? Yes, it has. Eddie Tucker, the scorer. The third point from play by Eddie Tucker. And that man's slotting it between the posts. Sullivan's puck out towards the centre, won there by Timmy Maloney. Up towards Ramey Ryan. Out comes the cornerback Noel Coffey, leaves it behind him. The ball sent in to Avey Bonner across the centre to Colum. Colum Bonner in possession, tries to work his way in. Knocked down there by a combination of Eire Og and cleared out to the centre by Paul Kennedy. Out towards the far side of field, picked up on the far side of field is Conal Bonner. Eddie Tucker backing for getting it in the hand. Being pursued all the way by Joe O'Leary. The ball sent in towards the corner. Kevin Tucker in there, Eddie Tucker in there. Robbie Tomlinson has the ball in the hand. Sends it in and he has sent it out over the end line and wide. That's two very bad misses by the Eire Og men in the early stages of the second half. The puck out towards the centre of the field, pulled there by Damien Fogarty, cleared up the field by John Kennedy, across to the far side of field. Out comes the fullback for Cashel. Hattered on the hoof, battling for it. Actually, it's Liam Barron, the cornerback. Gets it out eventually to his colleague. And the baller comes away with the ball out to the far side of field to Timmy Maloney on the far side of field. Going towards him is Robbie Tomlinson. Maloney in possession and the referee awards the free. It's actually not Robbie Tomlinson, it's Frank Moran. Timmy Maloney with the resultant free. Sends it in and he has sent it over the bar. Timmy Maloney, the scorer. Starting the second half as he finished the first. Cashel 1-9, Nenagh 1-6 after 5 minutes of the second half. Christy McLaughlin's puck out, a mighty one, lodging on the 20-metre line. Comes off the stick of Dara Quinn. Dara batting for it in there still. Michael Cleary coming for it. Con Howard in there. Hardy pulling there is Pat O'Donoghue. There also is Sean O'Donoghue. Out towards the side of feed. Towards Remy Ryan. Remy Ryan and John Kennedy. They both go, let the ball go between them. Remy Ryan in the centre to Timmy Maloney. Timmy Maloney. Shortest delivery inside to Bonner Ailby. Ailby Bonner outside to Timmy Maloney. Maloney's delivery. Sends it in and he has sent it over the bar. Timmy Maloney the scorer. Extending the Cashel lead. They now lead by 1 goal and 10 points to Eire Og's 1 goal and 6, thanks to that man Timmy Maloney. The ball on the Cashel 20 metre line. Out comes Dara Quinn. Sends it in and he has sent it to the left and wide. Eire Og about to introduce a substitution. Kevin O'Sullivan comes to TJ Connolly. Connolly. Damien Fogarty batting for it for Cashel. Out across to the far side of feed to James O'Donoghue. James in towards the corner. Battle Royal inside. Ailby Bonner in possession. Tries to get away from Noel Coffey. Wins the free, so it's a 20 metre free to Cashel. Ronan Burns about to come on the Eire Og side. The free is to Timmy Maloney. Timmy sends it in and he has sent it over the bar. Timmy Maloney the scorer. To 10th point from Timmy Maloney of Cashel's total of 111, and Ronan Burns in the game for Eire Og replacing Con Howard. Ball out towards the side of the field. Cashelman trying to gain possession, picked up by Michael Cleary. Sent in by Michael Cleary and sent over the bar. Michael Cleary the scorer. 1 goal and 2 points from that man, Michael Cleary, of Eire Og's total of 1 goal and 7 when it comes on the board. Yes, it's 1-7 for Eire Og, 1-11 for Cashel. Ball on the far side of the field, picked up by Colin Bonner, sent up towards the far sideline. The layer on the far side of the field. Won there by John Kennedy. In towards the centre. Colm Bonner in possession. Still Colm coming up the field, but outside him is Sean O'Donoghue. O'Donoghue looks up, sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Sean O'Donoghue, the scorer. Almost 10 minutes gone in the second half as the ball comes from Christy McLaughlin out towards the far side of the field. Staying mid for a moment as TJ Connolly tries to get the ball in the hand. Eddie Tucker in possession for Eire Og is pulled down, so it's a 20 metre free for Eire Og. The free given away by TJ Connolly. Will Michael Cleary go for a major as he did in the first half, or will he be content to tap it over the bar? Certainly his side trailed by 5 points. The anticipation is that Michael will go for the roof of the net. Michael, the bend, the lift, the strike, and he has sent it over the bar. Michael Cleary, the scorer. 1-3 from Michael Cleary of Eire Og's total of 1-8. Ball on the far side of the field. Won there by Timmy Maloney. Sends it up towards the far side of the field. Kept in play on the far side of the field by James O'Donoghue. Very close to the line. Sends it in, and he has sent it to the right and wide. The crowd anticipated a score, but the ball to the right and wide by James O'Donoghue. Christy McLaughlin, 13, getting plenty of distance into the puckouts. The ball falls there for Eddie Tucker. Eddie in possession, working his way in along the end line, sends it in, and he has sent it to the right and wide. A missed opportunity again for Eire Og, just like the Cashel one. So the scoreline remains Cashel 1-12, Nenagh Eire Og 1-8. Sullivan's puck out towards the centre of the field. Won there by Ramey Ryan. Ramey in possession. Coming up the field and leaving John Kennedy in his way. Cooked by John Kennedy. Still Ramey tried to work his way in. Noel Coffey in there. Paul Kennedy in there actually. And eventually cleared out by John Kennedy. Out towards Eddie Tucker. Eddie catches it nicely. Sends it up towards the corner. Chris Bonner racing for it. Out comes the fullback Pat O'Donoghue. In possession. Very close to the far sideline, sends it up over the line, a line ball to Nenagh Eire Og to be taken by Michael Cleary. Sideline caught on the far side of the field, sent deep into danger area, picked up inside by Conal Bonner. Out towards the centre, out comes the full-back, Conor Irvin leaves the ball behind him. Back there is Noel Coffey, tries to get a stick to it, and away comes Cashel Moon through James O'Donoghue. James tries to get away from one challenge, sends it low across the centre to Ramey Ryan, a hand pass outside to a loose man, Timmy Maloney. Maloney looks up, sends it in, and he has sent it into the hands of goalkeeper Christy McLaughlin. Clears it out to the far side of field. Picked up there by Colm Bonner. Out across to the far side of field to Timmy Maloney. Conor Rimmerman coming for it. Loses his stick. Goes back to get it there as John Kennedy clears it out towards the centre. Eddie Tucker in possession. Eddie still working his way in. Puts the ball on the ground. Still Eddie trying to get away from Colm Bonner. Makes an angle for himself. Sends it in and grabbed inside by goalkeeper Kevin O'Sullivan. Out to this side of field. Good goalkeeping on both ends of this. In this game, the ball out to the side of the field, it comes to the Eire Og men through Michael Cleary. Tries to keep the ball in play, and the ball has crossed the line, so it's a line ball to Eire Og, actually. It came off the stick of Sean O'Donoghue, and if those of you who remember about 2 years ago, in the exact same position, I think, Eire Og men were almost there in the county final against Tommy Barra. They're trailing again today. A sideline cut to Michael Cleary. At 14 minutes of the second half of the lap, the ball in towards John Heffernan. Picks it up inside as Pat O'Donoghue flicks it out to Colin Bonner on the far side of field. So used to playing in a defensive role is Colin Bonner. Across the centre to Sean O'Donoghue. Sean O'Donoghue sends it up towards his full forward position. Frank Moran battling for it inside. Tries to get a stick to it. Out it comes to Aelvey Bonner, a shot and a goal! Aelvey Bonner, the scorer! A goal and a point from the stick of Aelvey Bonner, and certainly that ball coming in from Colin Bonner and Aelvey sticking it in the back of the Eire Og net. 2-12 to 1-8, Cashel King Cormac's lead here in this county senior hurling semi-final. All with Eddie Tucker, Timmy Maloney battling for it in the hand, and pass it outside to Conal Bonner. Tries to get away from it, from his marker, succeeds, sends it up to the far side of field, flicked out there by Robbie Foley, towards Chris Bonner. Chris, lobbing it in around the edge of the square, John Heffernan battling for it, in there is Derek Quinn, for Eire Og. A loose man outside him is Chris Bonner, succeeds in getting the ball to him. Chris sending it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Chris Bonner, the scorer, reducing the deficit somewhat from an Eire Og point of view. Two goals between the teams after almost 16 minutes of the second half, and the referee penalises the Eire Og man for a push, so it's a free to Timmy Maloney. Timmy Maloney sending it in low towards Ramey Ryan, turns, sends it in, but he has sent it to the left and wide. The ball towards the direction of Eddie Tucker, cleared out there by Conal Bonner. Out towards the centre, Conor Ivan now up helping the defence, or up helping the attack, sends that ball to Michael Cleary. He sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Michael Cleary, the scorer. The fourth point from Michael Cleary. That one from play, the other three from frees. He has scored one goal and 4 points of Eire Og's total of 1 goal and 10. Kevin O'Sullivan's puck out towards the centre field. Pulled there by Ronan Burns. Cleared on the field by Pat O'Donoghue. Baha down. Back there is Kevin Tucker. Sends it up towards the corner. To Eire Og going for it. In there is Michael Perdue. Gets it up a little bit towards centre half back Timmy Connolly. TJ. Clears it up towards the centre. One on the far side of the field by James O'Donoghue. Out it comes to Conor Donovan for Eire Og, sends it in towards the 20 metre line. Derek Quinn in possession, cleared off by the fullback Pat O'Donoghue. Out on the far side of field is Michael Cleary, TJ Connolly staying with him, and the referee or linesman has indicated that's a line ball to Cashel. Ball on the far side of field, one over there by Conor Donovan, keeps it along the ground in towards the centre, towards Chris Bonner, has difficulty in getting it. Robbie Tomlinson gets it along the ground to Eddie Tucker. Certainly Eddie trying to lift his team, sends that one in, has it found the accuracy? It's to the left and it's wide, so the scoreline remains at Nenagh Eire Og 1-10, Cashel 2 goals and 12, and we're about to see another substitution. Joe O'Donoghue about to come on the Eire Og team. The ball on the far side of the field, batted on by Conor Donovan to Eddie Tucker. Sends it in towards the centre. Won by Eire Og. sent in by John Heffernan, sent over the bar by full forward, now operating at full forward, John Heffernan, his second point. Joe O'Donoghue about to enter the Eire Og team, and it looks like Dara Quinn, the man to come off the Eire Og team. Yes, Dara Quinn making his way towards the exits. Joe O'Donoghue as right corner forward, John Heffernan at full forward, and Chris Bonner at top of the left. The ball out towards the centre, John Kennedy comes for it. There is Kevin Tucker. Sends it up towards Joe O'Donoghue, his first action or taste of the action. Behind down inside, the ball eventually falls for Joe O'Donoghue. Out to the far side to Michael Cleary, low shot, send in, but it's gone over the bar. The dipping shot, but it went over the bar. Michael Cleary, the scorer. His fifth point. And the crowd getting behind both teams. A buzz of excitement around Simple Stadium. Just a goal between the teams. 2-12 to 1-12. With 19 minutes and 56 seconds gone, or 20 minutes gone in the second half. The ball out on the centre of the field. Picked up there by Sean O'Donoghue. Sends it out to the far side of the field. James O'Donoghue for Cashel, racing onto the ball. Sends it in, and he has sent it to the left and wide. Certainly this game is nip and tuck all the way, very little between the sides. The ball out towards the direction of TJ Connolly. Conal Bonner coming for a Kevin Tucker there. Robbie Tomlinson gets a stick to it out to Joe O'Donoghue. Joe turns inside the defender, sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Joe O'Donoghue, the scorer. A good score by the substitution, Joe O'Donoghue. Clawing back the lead for Eire Og. Just 2 points between the sides. The ball on the far side of the field. Won there by Colin Bonner. In the hands of Fogarty. Gets it in the centre to James O'Donoghue. And the referee penalises the Eire Og man for the challenge. So it's a free to Timmy Maloney. Timmy with the resultant free, sends it in. It comes off his stick, it's gone over the bar. The umpire indicating a point for Timmy Maloney. His fourth point in the second half to add to his seven in the first. Plus the goal, the ball out on the far side of the field. Cleared up by TJ Connolly along the far side and gone over the line. Michael Cleary sending this resultant line ball in around the area. Ronan Burns trying to get a stick to it. First to react to it was the Eire Og men. And that's John Heffernan trying to keep the ball in play. Succeeds nicely. Gets the ball into Ronan Burns. The defender staying with him and eventually gone up over the end line and wide. To 1-13, just a goal between the teams, and we have played 22 minutes of the second half. The ball on the far side of the field. Paul Kennedy in possession for Eire Og. Sends it out to Robbie Foley. Ball going very close to the line and got a hold of the sideline. Sent in towards the centre, picked up by John Kennedy. Sends it out to the far side of the field to Chris Bonner, very close to the line, keeps the ball in play. Sends it right into towards the centre. There is Conal Bonner. Ronan Burns staying with him, fouling him, so it's a free to Cashel to be taken by the the cornerback, I think, Michael Perdue. Or is it? Yes, it is Michael Perdue to take the, and the substitution about to enter the Cashel side. It's Sean Morrissey. And the substitution for Eire Og is Dennis Finnerty. So two substitutions, Morrissey of Cashel and Finnerty of Nenagh. Just looking to see who's coming off the Cashel side. Robbie Foley has made his way off the Eire Og team, and the man to come off the Cashel side is Joe O'Leary, the ball on the far side of the field. Eire Og in possession on the far side of the field. Sends it up through Paul Kennedy. Up to Chris Bonner, right across to this side of the field. Joe O'Donoghue coming for it, John Heffernan coming for it. Leaves the ball behind him. Joe O'Donoghue tries to pick the ball up. Post off the ball. Colin Bonner in possession. Momentarily the ball comes out to this side of the field. That's Sean Morrissey out towards the centre, towards Colin Bonner. Colin in possession for Cashel, being pursued all the way by Kevin Tucker. Still Colin. Conor Donovan in there. Out it comes to Dennis Finnerty. Gets it backfield to Conor Donovan. He shot it half blocked down. Out it comes to this side of the field to John Kennedy. Moves it ahead of him, a loose man outside him. And that was Roland Burns. But he sends it in towards the full back position. In there is Pat O'Donoghue. Leaves the ball. Gets it out to his wing back. Half clears it. Out towards the centre. Eddie Tucker in possession. A loose man outside him. His brother Kevin. Kevin is pulled. Advantage by the referee. Kevin sends it in, and he has sent it over the bar. Kevin Tucker, the scorer. The second point from Kevin Tucker. The pass provided by his brother Eddie. A substitution on the Cashel team. It looks like Michael Butler about to enter the Cashel side. Yes, Michael Butler about to enter the Cashel side. And who's coming off the Cashel team? It's the right corner forward. Certainly Michael Butler coming on the Cashel side. We just watch who's coming off. The ball out to this side of the field. Won there by Robbie Tomlinson, TJ Connolly, and Eddie Tucker battling for the referee. Awards the free to Cashel. Damien Fogarty being replaced by Michael Butler on the Cashel team. Referee. Booking the Eire Og number 12, Eddie Tucker. Conal Bonner, or Michael Perdue with the resultant free. And then towards the 20 metre line. Kennedy trying to get a stick to it. Donovan completing the clearance out to this side of the field. Out it comes to Ronan Burns. Ronan keeps it low towards the forward division, towards Michael Theory. Michael Theory is fouled, so it's a free. A foul there by Ailby Bonner on Michael Theory, so it's a free to Nenagh Eire Og. Michael with the resultant free. Remember, the scoreline is 2:13 for Cashel, 1:14 for Eire Og, and this one has gone to the right and wide. Just 2 points between the teams. 2 minutes left in the game as we see the puck out from Kevin O'Sullivan to the far side of the field. Conor Donovan trying to get a stick to it. On the ground on the far side of the field. Dennis Finnerty in possession for Nenagh Eire Og. Gets it in towards the full forward, Joe O'Donoghue. John Heffernan in there as well. In there is Pat O'Donoghue, the captain of Cashel, getting it out to the far side of the field. Kevin Tucker under that one. Colin Bonner going up with him. The ball out to this side of the field to Chris Bonner. Players fall as they go for that one. Chris sends it in. Try to keep it in play will be Robbie Tomlinson. Succeeds. High feeling inside. A shot. Goal! Robbie Tomlinson, the scorer. A great goal by Robbie Tomlinson. But the man who made it all was across the centre from Kevin, and the ball in the back of the Cashel net. It's 2:14 to 2:13, and now we're about to have a final 2 minutes, or a minute and a half. The ball with Cashel to Conal Bonner, winning the free. The free is taken by TJ. TJ Connolly across to the far side of feed. Over on the far side of feed is Cashelman in possession. Gets it across to TJ Connolly. Picked up by Deneen Eire Ogman. And they come out of defence with it. Coming up the field with it. Dennis Finnerty to Ronan Burns. Can Ronan send this one between the posts? Into the hands of goalkeeper Kevin O'Sullivan. Can't pass it outside to a loose man. That loose man is Pat O'Donoghue. Paul Big O'Donoghue, Cashel the ball up to this side of the field. Won by James O'Donoghue, the corner forward. Out comes John Kennedy, the wing back. He keeps it on the ground, direct hurling to the far side of the field to Amy Bonner. Racing over there again is Chris Bonner of Eire Og. Over there is Michael Perdue. Michael Perdue on the far side of the field, very close to the far side and sends it in towards the centre. Picked up inside for Cashel to Willie Fitzell. In towards the full forward position, grabbed inside by the Eire Og man, Paul Kennedy, cleared out to this side of the field, the referee leaving play go on. Out on this side of the field with James O'Donoghue. James in possession, staying with him is Tucker, Kevin Tucker, sent in by James O'Donoghue, a man very close to the end line. That's Willie Fitzell, the ball goes out over the end line and wide. And certainly Willie Fitzell had known on that occasion that he had the game at his mercy. He had the score at his mercy with the ball to the left and or to the right and wide. Cold Bora in a Caroon, with Storm McLaughlin, the mightiest puck out ever, I think. Yes, it is this one. The umpire, the linesman, the ball. We're in the 30th minute, and there goes the full time whistle. There goes the full time whistle. Eire Og Nenagh 2:14, Cashel, King Cormac's 2:13. A mighty struggle, and the Eire Og men are through to a county final.